Everyone, this is the condition of before video. This is overall lesson. In this lesson, we are must and should be our aim of this lesson is to find out the so many changes are happened in our surroundings. So we must and should be observe that changes are present in our surroundings. Okay, the aim of the keywords of this lesson is the changes and changes in states and duration of daytime and indication of the changes, that is a slower and faster change and temporary permanent change and natural and man-made change. There is what we have learned from this lesson. In this so many and our surrounding, there is so many changes are happened. Here some changes are happened some naturally and some changes are happened by man-made thing. So some changes are initiated by human beings. These are changes are indicators that so many indicators are takes place that that indicates the changing any places and any objects. There is exist a cause of so many changes. And there is a classification of changes in some changes are slower and some changes are faster and some changes are temporary and some changes are permanent and some changes are natural and some changes are man-made. Okay, the classification changes is based on various the indicators are the changes are tells indicators are so many ways. These are by changing the state of a and changing the state and changing the color and changing the taste and changing the sizes. These are indicates the changes present in any material or in any substance. Okay, this is all about this lesson. If you like my videos, please like my videos and share to so many members. And for more videos, subscribe my channel. Okay, thanks for watching my videos.